Ladies and gentlemen, get ready because we've got the brand new, new and improved Game Bang for you! We've got a new set. Hello. We've got a new format. Lasercorn has new sunglasses.
I swear this forever!
We are stepping up our game here. The thing that you need to know about the new and improved Game Bang is that we're taking one of your favorite shows and turning it into a month-long event. So you are going to get 3 Game Bangs, and the points are going to carry over to each one, all leading up to a live punishment, people. You guys get to decide what happens. So because this is the first Game Bang, we want to turn this into a giant event. We've got the entire Smosh fam here.
Yeah!
We are all competing. Everybody's lives are on the line.
I wouldn't go that far.
But people are going to die. Today, we are going to be doing Mario Party 10. I don't know if you knew this or not, but 13 people don't work for a tournament bracket. Someone is going to be getting a bye. And that sounds like a bad thing, but it's a great thing because you're automatically going to have 100 points and skip the first round.
Oh, wow.
But to decide that, we're going to choose a straw.
Draw a straw.
Draw a straw.
You're going to choose a straw. And the smallest straw shall move forward.
It's like Jovan's an alien and heard everything humans do like secondhand and is now trying to repeat it.
Oh, I said choose a straw, not a nipple.
Jane might have got it.
Now let's get the shortest straw.
Wait,
did you?
Yeah, there's no straw.
There's
what?
No,
there's not enough straws.
There's 2 straws here. There's 2 straws.
Yeah, I thought I won.
Anthony
Shorter! Did I get it?
Anthony Shorter!
Yeah! Yeah!
Look at that, baby.
All right, so Anthony is out 3. Automatic 100 points for Anthony. Yeah. First up, here, Ian, Lasercorn, and Keith.
I'm so good.
Let's get it on.
Are you proud of that 100 points you didn't earn? So to decide what mini game we're gonna play, we've got this beautiful pink hat here. Ooh, and I'm gonna go ahead and give this to you, and you're gonna pick our first game out of the hat.
Oh, why thank you, Corn.
Yeah, no problem. Aww. Pick something good. No, not that one!
Not that one.
Not that one!
Because we're gonna be playing Magma Melt.
No!
And the way this is going to work is that the top 2 people from the first round will be moving on, so.
And then
don't
the
be
loser,
in last place, basically.
The loser is.
Directly
at oh, no.
I am Mario.
Of course.
I am Yasu.
Yasu. I'm Mario.
Say it in a Mario voice.
He wanted
Mario!
The basic it's, bitch.
You gotta get that vitamin C.
The basic bitch.
Here you go, first one out.
It's not a fucking pot. It's not.
How do you know it's not? And by the way,
dude,
you, can totally
DK
run
wins?
You can totally
oh, man,
run
man, knock out DK.
Yeah, everyone go for DK first.
DK.
Keith, you can see it. DK. Go ahead, go ahead. Yeah!
Because I can push him.
You can push
him.
It's me. Push each other. Push each other.
No!
I made it.
Push
each other.
It looks like Keith is knocked out.
I'm out.
Keith, you may have been taken out of the first round. You get 0 points, but we will have more brackets, so you're not out of the game completely.
All right, cool, yeah.
Well done, well done.
But like,
good job, guys.
But
like
it's probably done.
It's over. I am Waluigi.
I'm Toad. I'm Rosalina.
Right, we can't have the same voice.
Who would like to pick the game?
Okay.
I slide, you slide.
Yeah.
All right, so you flick it to jump and you press the trigger in order to slide under the thing.
I'm jumping!
I am jumping!
All right, I jumped too!
It was concentration phase!
Let's go, Shane!
There's so many balls!
The computer wins!
Oh, my God!
Oh no, that's the computer. I'm out!
I'm
Luigi.
She's looking at it untrustworthy.
I'm number two.
Frank. I'm Donkey Kong.
I'm Franklin the Mushroom.
Bouncy Brawl.
Bouncy Brawl.
Whoa. Look at Franklin the Mushroom.
Oh!
Franklin's
still in.
Franklin the Mushroom's still in.
Oh, no, you got Brizzy. Oh! Yeah.
Darn.
Franklin the Mushroom got second, though.
Yeah. Franklin's moving on.
What happened, dude?
People were like, don't spin too much, so I didn't spin. I was afraid I was going to get dizzy.
You didn't get dizzy, but you did get out.
I'm drinking my pumpkin spice and being a basic bitch and playing as Mario.
All right, I'm going Big Boy DK. Woo!
I am Toad.
It's Franklin the Mushroom.
Sword of Skull.
Sword of Skull.
Sword of Skull is. I can't prove this, but while we were practicing the games, like
no,
I did this one.
You didn't do it.
You did really well.
I did so well.
You patented a technique that everyone started using.
No, I did.
The boom technique.
Joven, can you even see the board?
Yeah, I can see enough. There's some colors.
All right, Joven.
All right, I'm first. All right, I need everybody with me. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Boom, 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 boom.
Not bad.
Would someone care to explain the boom technique to
right
the audience?
Right when it's hitting the blue, you say boom. It helps you time
it. Is that when you hit it?
Boom, boom. You're a little late.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh! He's so heavy!
We're not gonna give you any help, Waluigi.
He says, f*** you, I don't need your help.
Boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom.
It's off, it's off.
But when are you supposed to hit that button?
Right, you say boom.
Oh!
Taking the lead!
Wow!
Franklin the Mushroom.
You can do it. If you get 100, you're right up in the pace.
Donkey Dong.
Boom, boom,
boom,
boom!
Donkey
Dong.
Oh!
I'm on the board! I'm on the board!
Was Mari Donkey Kong?
Yeah.
Yes, we
what?
Why would you have to? You know that! You can tell by the
note
that I said that!
I didn't know that!
Okay, so now we are on to round two. So whoever makes it on the next round will now have 200 points, and then the person that loses, that's it for them, and they can go down.
Why are you saying them? Shouldn't, I mean,
him.
It could be you.
Yeah. It could, but it's not gonna
that's
be.
That's it,
this is called the winning
four
spirit.
Four feuds! Oh, are we done with that joke?
Okay. This is the winning spirit. You gotta believe you're gonna win.
Do I get to play this time?
Paintball battle!
Oh! That's what Wes wanted!
Yes!
And I'm going to be lastly again. And that's my terrible
Once again, Wario!
This is just Bomberman.
Oh, it is.
All right, let's go. What's my guy's name? Darren the Allergic Dinosaur?
Oh,
I've already down point.
This is what inspires Fletcher.
Oh, man.
It might have been.
Whoa. Wes is naturally good at paintball, though, so this isn't fair. Never mind.
Yoshi and Wario. Oh, that's 360! Oh, but you did it!
Oh, damn.
Oh, no!
Damn.
Oh!
Laser card!
You couldn't even get second.
What'd you say?
I'm gonna be this one again.
Franklin the Mushroom again.
I'm gonna be Luigi, my man. I'm Donkey Kong. All right, time for our round two. You guys excited?
I'm excited.
I'm
more nervous.
You're gonna win.
Olivia wins stuff.
Everything.
A lot.
Peppa Panic.
Yeah.
Peppa Panic.
What's that?
This is the one where you have to eat a hot pepper.
Yeah! Peel the hot pepper!
Oh, there it is.
Peppa Panic.
What do I don't touch the
peepers? He's got to run through the
man.
Don't touch the peepers.
You just avoid all of them.
We don't know how to play this game, but we're going to do it.
Oh, it's a race, guys!
It's a race!
Are you sure you can't
jump?
Those are definitely just
jeez.
Somebody should try jumping.
No jump.
Who's
the Wario? No. Wait, you guys are going so slow. It's a race!
You can't see,
though. You can't see.
Yeah, you gotta wait for it, man.
Oh, gosh.
Man, Olivia's just
get free.
Going through.
Oh,
with the 360.
Hey, that's me!
Whoa,
continuing the streak of basic bitch.
Daisy!
This is the girl that wears like the apple bottom jeans and the boots with the fur. Like, that's Daisy.
That's so 2005.
Damn, really recent reference, Joe.
Fruit of the Doom!
It fell back in. It's Fruit of the Doom.
Fruit of the Doom!
Oh, I'm wearing those right now!
What is that?
Oh, you gotta collect the fruits, but without getting hit by
something. It's like Fruit Ninja.
Can we jump?
Yeah.
So move and jump.
You can kill everyone.
It's gonna suck if
jump
Anthony...
Jump on everybody's head.
Jump on all the heads.
Is that a fruit? That's a
jump
fruit.
Jump on the head.
Oh, I'm frustrated so hard.
Lost it.
Oh, man.
No!
Watch out. Watch out.
Franklin.
Yo! Yo!
Joe just jumped off.
Oh, boy.
Why did I jump off?
Pick up the
purple sauce. Oh, what? I thought I was out.
No, you're back.
I thought I was out.
Oh, man, it's so close. Rosalina, no!
Daisy! Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Luigi!
Yes!
No!
What? Oh, wow. I stopped playing, I thought I was out for a
while. Oh man, Courtney, if you were better, still you would have made it to the next round.
Luigi, say the
Balance Ball Brawl.
This was intense.
That one.
I'm Donkey Kong.
Donkey Dong.
I'm Rosalina.
Rosa, whatever.
Pina.
Rosa Pina. And I'm Dylan the dinosaur.
Is Rosalina?
Points. What's Rosalina doing?
I don't know. It won't turn.
Rosalina's playing with her dick.
Why are you turning the wrong way?
Excuses?
Yes.
You want to turn the wrong way?
He's about to win.
Oh my God.
Oh
my God.
It won't do it.
Yeah, you're wrong.
Wes is out.
Yeah. I had no idea what I was doing.
Oh, no,
it's all about finesse.
This time, I'm going to be Frederick.
I wanted that.
That's Franklin.
Stuart.
All right.
I'm Dylan, the weird hat dude.
A lad Dylan.
I'll be Mario.
And I will be John Goodman.
Yeah.
Hey. We're going to play Bomb on Bogey.
Bomb Bogey.
It's
the flicky. Only
the bombs
the bomb.
Are extra points.
Who am I?
Oh, yeah. And the Mario, faster you hit it, the more strong points start. You get. It actually doesn't matter if you're
Yeah, if you're the first person, you get
50
points.
Oh! Luigi, suck it.
Oh, man. Mario.
Mario's killing it.
Who's toad?
Better not hit a bomb.
Me.
Oh, wow.
Why is Mario killing it?
Swing, because I'm good.
That's right.
Oh.
He got the reflexes.
Swing now.
Oh! You got it!
Oh, they're tied. Mushroom Man and John Goodman almost tied. Swing!
Swing! Oh, man.
Yes!
Did you miss?
Yeah, I missed.
John Goodman's.
You just got better reflexes. I guess so.
Was I in last at 1.2?
Yes,
all right. All Danny DeRito. I'm Donnie the
Darko.
Donnie the Dragon.
Donnie
the Diddler.
None of you use.
Okay, we're grabbing a few.
Oh, there we got one. Wait, okay.
Is it what?
Okay, there we go.
We're playing Founded?
Pounded.
Whack-a-mole, but you're inside.
Wait, is this math?
All you have to do is find the one that looks exactly the same. Should be easy.
Focus on the middle. Relax your eyes. And bite.
Oh, man, that would not have done well.
Oh, man, middle.
Oh, wow.
Ah, get out of the way!
Oh,
I didn't get any.
Oh, someone got
Mario.
But he's got the most points.
Oh, I didn't know y'all could take him away from each other. This is. Oh, man.
Oh,
can you steal?
Middle.
Wow, Donkey Kong has 0 points.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
These are difficult.
Oh, wow.
Oh, oh, is it so many?
No!
He's in trouble.
Middle, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
On top. Yeah.
No.
Left.
He can't get up.
No, top's not correct.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Is it only the winner?
Yeah, it's just the winner.
All right, oh, Donkey Kong.
You said you were bad at him.
Nice. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. Pick a straw, motherfuckers!
Alright, round two!
Round two!
Here we go!
Nice straw.
Mine's gray.
I got
it! Whoa! Wow, I'm so lucky! Oh,
can we also mark on the fact that it was very appropriate that Sohinki's doing the single ladies dance?
Three Negroes sitting on the couch playing video games together. Three Negroes sitting on the couch playing video games together.
All right, I'm going to be Danny Dorito.
No!
Danny Dorito, the ultimate cheetah.
My character.
I am Donald the f- dragon.
I'm gonna pick Lawario. Cliffside Crisis!
Whoa! This one, I hate this one.
They're like, I don't want to do this.
Oh.
Oh, you can stop on me.
Oh, man.
Can you get up to level two?
Yeah, if you bounce on someone.
Oh, jeez. Wow, someone's already off.
Getting up to level two seems like the way to go.
Yeah, you gotta.
Oh!
Danny Dorito.
Was it?
Yeah.
Give me a second.
I'm an ape.
Ape's ugly.
I'm Franklin.
Franklin's ugly.
Hey. I'm Mario.
We've got Rapid River Race.
I'm excited for rivers. I like water sports. You don't go full speed the whole time, you're a pussy.
I'm nervous.
There we go.
Floor it.
Full speed.
Let's go, Keith.
Full speed. Yeah. Faster, faster.
To get some points, so you're good.
All right, I'm still in the running, kind of.
Don't lie to Keith. Are we ready to pick the next game?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to Donald.
You're Charles Glover.
I'm taking Danny Dorito. I know Shane already picked him, but
good choice.
But Shane's gonna lose, and I'm gonna make it to the final.
I'm Franklin again.
Franklin.
Yeah. Franklin. All right. Who wants to pick the game?
It's so honorful to be able to choose.
Honorful, not a word.
Honorful. Cheap, cheap, leap.
Cheap, cheap, leap. What's that?
Oh, is this the luck one?
Wait. Hey, you guys know the Mario Star song, right?
Nope.
Let's do that. Are they going to be doing that the whole time? Because it's going to get real annoying.
I'm not going to.
Who am I? Oh, yeah. All right, everyone's ahead.
Wow, this is confusing with everyone glowing.
What's even going on? Mario is
kicking butt. Mario in the lead?
Yes!
Who's who?
I'm gonna be the sky.
Mario Kart 64, he goes, but now he's like, balloon blast bash.
Sideways. Oh, you just got a jacket.
Man, these guys got an advantage on that.
Jacket!
Jacket! Take off your pants and jacket.
Yeah, get that
one.
Oh,
Yoshi's
getting the quick.
Careful!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
on Price is Right who bids a dollar.
Yeah, we're safe.
Yeah,
we're safe. We're safe.
Woo! Wow.
Fumi once.
Oh, this one.
Oh my God, this one.
Is it kung fu? Why is it called fu?
You have to memorize the buttons.
Oh!
Yeah.
Wait,
what?
Oh, I'm so glad.
Yeah, this one is a pain.
Silence from the peanut gallery.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, okay.
And remember, it's all A's. Every single one is A's.
They're doing it.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, was it me?
Double A.
No!
Was that you, Flint?
I thought that was
here. Wow. I don't remember at this point.
I don't remember this one
either. It's two and then A, 2, 1.
Oh.
I lost it. Dorito. Danny Dorito.
Doesn't matter at this point.
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
1.
Frank. Oh, yeah! I just don't think it's
2-1-A, 2-A-1.
Danny Dorito!
Danny Dorito.
Big Boy DK!
The eater of Cheetos.
Dolph Lundgren.
Yeah. Right. Who wants to pick?
Beanie Shrine.
No, Beeline
Shrine. No, I like mine better.
Oh, he's gonna jump over the bees.
Oh, this is that Nicholas Cage special.
Can you jump
special.
On people's heads?
Jump on your own
heads.
No. Oh,
my
God.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no, that's a lot.
That is nuts.
Jump
that
on their heads. Coming from all directions.
This is
how bees attack.
Oh, my God.
I'm scared.
Get out of the middle.
That was great.
That was cool.
I got second. Oh wait, there's a tie for second.
Donkey Kong
is gone.
Tie for second.
Mario, were you Donkey Kong?
That was DK.
And now you're DK.
I pulled a joke. So Yoshi was a computer in the beginning. I thought they were all like gonna be ropes. Nope, not a rope.
All right. Alright, I'm gonna be Stanley the sewer serpent or whatever.
Yeah.
I like it.
I like that one.
You're Jimmy Neutron.
Is it because of the hair?
Emo kid.
Alright, and our game is platform push.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry, that was actually a typo. So it's platform puss.
Oh, this one.
Take you out, man.
Two jumps.
Let's go.
Wow.
Let's go.
Who's Noah?
Too much pressure.
DK.
Oh, wow.
Kill DK. Go after DK.
Go for you to win to win. I believe in you.
I don't like it.
Get around the middle.
Oh, he's stumbling.
Who's DK?
Yes, I got second. Worse, I got second.
Survived down there for a second.
How?
Oh, I just kept jumping.
Damn it.
Danny Dorito. I guess I'll be Roderick the Creepy
Janitor.
Dyson Dash.
Yes.
Oh, I have no idea what that is.
Is it about vacuum? The typo is actually Dixon Dash?
It's actually Miles Dyson Dash.
It's about Dyson vacuum.
Yeah. It's a breathing way to enter the item code and unlock it.
What?
Oh, you have to get him in order top to bottom, I think.
Yeah, it starts at the top.
What?
Oh wait,
what?
Whoever's Toad's killing it. You got
Toad! Who's Toad? Right.
Who's Frank?
I got it! Oh. I'm two!
Wait, is that the whole thing?
Nice.
Oh, this is it.
Is that,
that was it?
No, I think there's another round.
If that was it, that was the worst game of all time.
I think this is it.
Wait, is it the worst game of all time because you lost? Get out of here, Shane!
Oh,
yeah. Now I will be Wario in the finals!
Who's Wario?
Alright, I'm gonna go with Stanley again.
I'm sticking with Stanley. Mm-hmm.
You can't go wrong with Franklin. He's like a hard-working, blue-collar individual.
And our game is Fuzzy Flyers.
Fuzzy Flyers. Oh.
Jovan, where's your pun?
What was that noise?
Nope.
You lose.
Hit all the spiky things. They're happy guys. Just like real life.
Don't believe me, bro.
Ooh, what's that toad in the window for?
Yeah, that's the window.
Oh, that's amazing.
Oh, you only have so much time to stay in the air, You gotta get the clouds, guys, otherwise
you missed the cloud over there. You missed the cloud.
No one got the cloud?
They're hitting each other into the choppy
choppy. Oh, you lose time when you get hit.
Yeah.
Oh, no! Peach!
Uh-oh! Peach. Well,
Wow.
Yeah,
so Hickey's bumping out Donkey Kong.
Are you guys still in?
He's bullying y'all right now. So Hickey is bullying y'all right now.
He's
a bully.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Toad!
Toad! Oh, get it right at the end. That's okay, yeah, I still made it. It did good.
All right, guys, and the game for the finals is Fruit Cahoots.
Fruit Cahoots!
And by the way, my friend Randy here is rooting for Anthony.
Randy, the awesome Franklin. You too.
Hey, this one goes out to Olivia. Get Franklin all the way.
I am Stanley the Sewer Serpent, aka Yoshi.
I am Danny Dorito.
I'm Peach, no nickname.
Voting game?
Oh no, this one's hard.
This is like the beehive. Wait, I don't guess what other people are pressing, right?
So you want it to land on you.
Yeah.
Psychological.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
This is tough.
See, we're
basically lost.
There's...
Oh.
Wait, you can wait? Oh, they all chose the pass. All
right.
That makes it more interesting.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
okay.
The
pitfalls of democracy.
Franklin is ahead.
Really?
Okay.
All right.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yoshi and Franklin are tied.
All right, let's see what we get.
Yes!
Let's do it. Yeah, we have three.
I mean, do I lose? Just one. Okay.
Ooh, Franklin takes the lead.
Oh man, is that all I want to be done then?
Oh, this is
psychological.
Franklin's in the lead.
I think I got
messed
up.
No!
No, Franklin eats all the apples, bitches!
Oh my god!
So we should just not press anything.
He's gonna get three again!
Do your math!
Last round!
What's
it gonna be?
Wario got three!
All right.
I did it! Yes! I won!
A free waxing?
Yay! Yay!
All right, guys, I have here in my hand the total for the first round of October's Game Bag. So remember, this is just the first round that's gonna carry over into the next two game banks and into our live punishment, which you guys get to decide what it is. Leave some comments down below what you want us to do for a punishment, and we're gonna choose a bunch of the best ones, and we'll do an official poll near the end of the month. Let's see how this stands. This is in no particular order. Ian, 300 points.
That doesn't sound good. Okay.
Keith, 0 points.
Okay,
Keith. Olivia, 100 points.
My score is sounding a lot better now.
Courtney, 100 points. Blitz, 100 points. Mari, 100 points. Wes, 300 points.
Yeah, there you go.
I thought it was going to be an 800 points. I was going to slap him. Shane, 500 points. Noah, killing it with the 600 points. Anthony with his free 100 points.
Oh, come on.
600 points.
500 of which he earned.
Laser coin, 400 points. So Inky, 300 points. Okay, that has to be a typo. You want to read that one?
That's real.
Sure. Jovenshire with 0 points.
No! That's it! 600 points! Yeah. All right, guys, this is the first of many. Be sure to tune into Game Bang next week to see who keeps the lead. This guy, keeping the lead.
No. We're tied.
Yeah. Damn it! Yeah. 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 We'll see you next week!
Yeah. Yo!
Game Bang!
Thank you so much for watching. This has been a lot of fun. Remember, this is the first of a few challenges this month leading up to a live punishment. And you decide what the punishment is. Let us know in the comments below what you want us to do. And you should also check out our two new shows that are out now. We got Press Start here to the left, where we play through Watch Dogs 2. And to the right, we have our new virtual reality show, Reality Shift. Jump in.